And officials are searching for a Laumaka work furlough inmate. They say Keenan Asia was reported missing at 2:30 yesterday afternoon, leaving that morning on a job-seeking pass. The 28-year-old is 5'8" tall and weighs 147 pounds. He was serving time for first-degree burglary and unauthorized entry into a motor vehicle. If you have any information, you're asked to call 911.